doing a get to know me tag. I know I came out the woodworks with a vlog as my first video, but I want to go ahead and do this get to know me tag so you guys can get a little more feel of me and who I am. Thanks for clicking on this video and let's get into this video. Okay, so the first question is, what is your name? Like I just said, my name is JoJo. That's what everyone calls me, including my mom. What is your zodiac sign? I am a Leo. What are three fears? Three fears that I have of is failing. I hate spiders and I hate snakes. But if you want to talk about life, I hate failing. I don't want to fail, and I want to always make sure that I'm making my parents happy. Do you have best friend? Do you have a best friend? I have more than one best friend, and I love them dearly. What is the last song I listened to? Last song I listened to was Loyalty by Kendrick Lamar and Rihanna. How many piercings and tattoos do you have? I have three tattoos. I have one on my wrist, one on my arm, and one on my calf. The only piercings I have are my earrings right now. I did have a nose ring, but I took it out. What is your current relationship status? My current relationship status is I am single. I am currently dating, but that's about it. What is my favorite movie? I actually have a couple favorite movies. I like Love and Basketball, which is a typical movie that everyone likes. I'm sorry that I rolled my eyes, but it's so cliche. And I like Players Club and All About the Benjamins. What is something that you find attractive about other people? The first thing I look at someone is their smile or their eyes, and that's something that just attracts me to them. Is there someone that you miss right now? I miss my grandmother. She passed away, and ever since then, you know, it's just been like a day at a time thing. Like, she's been gone for a while now, but it does get easier, so to speak, but you never forget them. You never forget the times that you had. What is your favorite holiday? My favorite holiday is Christmas. Christmas is a time that's typically where I get to see majority of my family a lot. And not saying to speak that we don't get together on Thanksgiving, but Christmas is normally when everyone can be off. What are three pet peeves that you have? I say a lot. I say interesting. Well, I wouldn't say those are pet peeves. I would say those are bad habits. So we're gonna just switch that around to what are your bad habits. And those bad habits are, I say interesting a lot, and also I put this is a bad habit that when I get to know someone or I'm meeting someone new, as far as like if I'm in a group of friends or if I'm by myself, I have a tendency that I may stare a little, and it's not to be rude, it's more so to just feel someone out. What is your favorite type of animal? My favorite type of animal is a lion. And I say that's so cliche because I'm a Leo. Where do you work? I work at two separate restaurants. And I go to school. What would you do if you won the lottery? If I won the lottery, I feel like this question is so crazy because we talk about this at work all the time. If I won the lottery, I would pay off my debt. I would give my mother, sister, and I would just give my family some money. And then me personally, I wouldn't start working. I would invest some money, but I would put the rest up, and then I would continue to work. I may take a vacation. I would pay my car off. I would get me a house. But other than that, I'm gonna continue to work, because why would you want to win money and then have it deplete when I could just have it keep multiplying? Where is someone you would want to live? I would want to live somewhere tropical. Somewhere where it's just feeling great. Do you have any kids? No, I don't have any kids. How old are you? I am 26 years old. When is your birthday? July 27th. What is your favorite drink? My favorite drink is pineapple soda and cran mango. What is your favorite food? My favorite food My favorite food is seafood and Chinese food. Do you have a crush? I'm not going to answer that question. That's for me to know and you guys maybe to find out. What is something interesting about yourself? I feel like something interesting about me is that I can play music. What is something that you wish you could do? I wish I could sing. I sing all the time in the shower, but I cannot sing at all. Do you have any addictions? I don't think so. What is your favorite subject? What was your favorite subject in high school? It was African-American literature. Who is your favorite teacher? My favorite teacher is Miss Lightfoot, and that was in high school. Let me see. How tall are you? I'm 5'10". I'm between 5'10" and 5'11". Let me see. Do you have a favorite artist? Not right now, I don't. Do you prefer loud music or soft? I actually like both. When I'm driving, I prefer to have my music crank up very loud. How long does it take you to take a shower in the morning? It takes me a long time. Which is normally why I have to get up extra early. Have you ever been in a fight? Yes. And the last question that I'm going to answer is, why did you choose to make a YouTube? I chose to make a YouTube because it was something that I've always been talking about. It's just something that, you know, everyone, we always joked about, but we never said, oh, let's go ahead and do it. And one day I was just like, hey, you know what? I have the resources, so why not try to go ahead and see what this YouTube thing is all about? So I just decided to wake up, which was yesterday, and vlog. Well, I'm not even gonna say yesterday because I actually made a vlog before and I just never uploaded it because I just felt like, okay, you know, it wasn't exciting. I didn't really do nothing, but hey, you know, I feel like when you come into YouTube at first, you're not gonna have that many subscribers, but you're adding videos and uploading videos for yourself to get better and show people what you can do, and eventually followers will come. But other than that is about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I want you to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram and Snapchat, and I'll see you guys in my next video.